Yo, what up everybody, 4.3 back with another video. Right here with one of those guys. We came to take five to fucking do the state inspection. We gotta do the state inspection on the 4x4 and the state inspection on Crimson Chin. Wait. I've been missing his lower venous for like a fucking year. He don't give a fuck.
He doesn't have eyes.
No, it's like Crimson Chin. But yeah, the overbite. Que más? But yeah, we're coming over here to do a state inspection. We're gonna do a little weekend vlog. So we got plans for the truck today. We're gonna do the state inspection, make sure that it passes first. It should. The only thing that kind of got me worried is that I changed the cluster on it. I put the six gauge cluster on it, and it has less miles. But I have the picture of more miles, so I'm just gonna tell them how many miles I had. Well, I have a picture of everything and proof. But if not, we'll go home, swap the cluster, bring it back, do a state inspection. But then we're also gonna install the lower valance today on my truck. The air deflector is what it's called, I think. But yeah, look, fitted of the day. Fitted of the day is a nice two-tone, gray and black. Diamondbacks. Shout out to my boy Bimbo Brims. Y'all know him, Bimbo ZMP. And then that's my pin right here. We're fucking, yeah. Shout out to all of y'all. How's everybody doing? How's everybody been lately? Comment down below what y'all want to see. Let's get these state inspections rolling. I'll update y'all in a bit. Vamos a comer rapidito. Get some cover joint. Aquí andamos, chavos. Mira nomás. Vamos a chingar un chicken sandwich. Algo leve. It'll be breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Ahorita nos vamos a lavar la camioneta. Vamos a lavar las camionetas y le vamos a instalar la lower valance on the 2011 truck. Let me get this grub on and we'll update you in a bit. Fucking bikes, both of y'all. We're running the truck to the car wash because fuck washing a truck in 39 degree weather. Yeah. Oh, what's up? We're gonna go home right now and install the lower valance. A ver cómo se ve la truck con la lower valance. Here you have it, guys. I got my pops over there. And we vacuum the inside. Lo bueno que esta tiene la work truck. You got the plastic. Here goes Peter over there. I don't know if y'all see that, fool. Good thing it has that work truck, man. I'll get home down and wipe it down. Gotta keep the receipts for the taxes. About fucking time. About cleaning his. We'll get home right now and install the lower valance. I gotta get used to fucking driving a low truck again, guys, because I just be pulling up anywhere. Gotta remember this shit's low. I'm gonna fuck something up. We'll go fuck with these fools and we'll see what's up. There you have it, guys. Got the trucks nice and washed. They both passed the inspection, so that's good news. My pops just got all the shit to fix his truck. Just an update on that one. So it started leaking at the water pump, so he's gonna replace the water pump, the upper lower hose, thermostat, I said the water pump, the fan clutch. He's gonna do all the cooling shit, put all of it new, that way it looks good under there. But yeah, that's why it's been parked for a little bit. It started dripping fucking antifreeze. But yeah, it's not a crazy drip, but only just when it gets hot and shit and it gets expansion inside. This one's ready to go. We just got to find a day to tune it. And, well, it's tuned already. We just got to go try it out and fuck with it. Fuck with it some more. Either put time in, take time, you know, fine tune it. This one, waiting for the TH400. And then this one, we're going to work on it right now. We're going to throw the lower valance. do the lower valance, and that's it. Oh yeah, a little update on Peter. Huh? That fool might get a step side.
Front end, tin falling off, wheel hop like a motherfucker.
Oh, we're gonna also gonna fix that right now, the wheel hop issue. So this little mod you could do, the little clamps, I think we did it on a previous video. I don't know if I uploaded it or not, but we're gonna fix it because we did it wrong. That's what happens when we listen to that dumbass. So we put the clamps on the wrong position. I think we did them in the back and we're supposed to do them in the front or some shit like that. Whatever it is right now, we gotta go reverse to help with the wheel hop and shit like that. So right now it's doing it worse. So we're gonna fix that shit. We're gonna do my lower valance, and I don't know, my dad's gonna start working on his today and finish it up tomorrow. But yeah, whatever it is, we're gonna shoot a vlog today because it's been needed. Shout out to my boy Grinch once again for dropping the truck. If you're new to the channel, this is a stock 4.8. Literally stock. It has a air raid junior intake. 3.5 drop, 5.3 drop. It has the clear headlights. I don't have no mods yet, but we have all the cam kit, everything ready to go. We just got to find some time, and I just got to get some head gaskets, some head bolts, and then we'll be able to cam it and turbo it. So it's going to be a turnover project. We're going to boost it. So as soon as we cam it, we're going to throw the turbo kit on it and everything. Cut the fucking exhaust out. Take it to the homies at XPX so they can run my exhaust all the way to the back. I'm thinking about doing like a sleeper build, do the Corvette tips. So I'm not gonna do a dump like Xavier out the side. So I think we'll do the Corvette tips out of here. And yeah, that's the plan. Let me know what y'all think, if I should do the Corvette tips or not. We also gotta get a wheel alignment. The alignment's not too bad. My boy did it by eye and it fucking rides good. So I just, yeah, it's a little more positive camber. But yeah, let's get this shit running. I'm gonna get through out of this white team. I don't wanna stain it working on the truck. And then, yeah, let's do it. Let's go check out my dash truck. Shit's dusty, just like the owner. I got lower valance, guys. I'm gonna put it on with these because I don't have the bolts. I'm gonna zip tie the ends. So the fucking 10 millimeter bolts usually go right here. Go one here and then one on the other, but I'm just gonna zip tight. Let's get it on.
You gotta cut it off or something.
Yeah. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. There's just a bunch of clips. They're fucking kind of tough to put on, not gonna lie though. Shout out to my boy Peter. See, we zip tie this. Right here, this is where the bolt goes. And that bitch ain't going nowhere. That motherfucker's hard to put on, huh? But yeah, it looks way better, yeah. And then, like I showed y'all on the other side, the zip tie. So we're gonna go get something to clip it, and she's gonna go. How does it look from over there? Looks better, huh? Hold on, see. Still goes into third gear and fourth, and overdrive. That shit drives good. But yeah. I'm gonna clip those things real quick and we're done with that. Y ahorita comenzamos con la de este wey, a ver si quiere.
Alright guys, we're gonna break it in. We're gonna fucking scrape the lower valance on the front. Here, one of y'all fools record. Ya me traes hasta la madre.
What the fuck did I do? Alright guys, so this is what happened right here. So this truck has a lot of fucking wheel hub, and there's a little hack you could do. You put the U-bolt and a fucking plate to close the fucking leaf spring. This dumb motherfucker was watching the video and he was telling us, so me and Damien, he told me and Damien to install it in the back.
It actually goes in the front. Clip. Yeah, he told us to put it backwards, right? He told us to put it backwards? Motherfucker. But yeah, so we're gonna correct that and we're gonna fix it. Hopefully it helps the wheel hop a lot. But yeah, let me go get some fucking other shoes. I don't wanna fuck these up. And yeah. Nowadays.
You need a new Callejero sticker, Peter.
I kinda like that one better. The racing one looks cool.
I like the one I have behind the truck.
The debate, guys, which what style y'all like? The Callejero racing or the Callejeros? I think the only people that race have to have the racing shit, because I can't be putting that shit on. My shit's slow as fuck. This fool got me in the V6. I'm gonna insert the clip right now. I told that fool to get the hit. I fucked up. This shit, they don't have the fucking tow hub button or nothing. So that motherfucker just took off and kept fucking pulling. But yeah. All right, guys. So quick update. We're done with the driver's side. I'm done with the driver's side. I had to put this fool to work because this fool was just looking at me with his fucking hands in his pocket. I can't be fucking working on this fool shit for free. That fool got me breakfast though, so I had to help that fool at least a little bit. So let me go show you what it's supposed to look like. All right, so y'all seen before, the clamp was in the back. You can see where it was, and where the line is. All you gotta do is put it in the front, close up that gap. And hopefully that helps it out. A lot of people do it on these trucks, and like a mob body style. No, actually just this truck, my buddy still. Oh yeah, you can. We'll check it out. But look how open it was before. It's like that. Hit the start record button. But that's how open it is. You gotta close up that gap. Well, if they try like in an hour, that's how long it's gonna take this one. As y'all can tell, not only did I do the driver's side, how I'm doing the passenger side. This was a fucking puñeta. Show me your hand.
Why?
Show them how you cut yourself right now. Oh, don't zoom in their booty crack.
No, that it wasn't even coming out, bro.
But yeah. Alright, guys. All good to go. It's a little fucking crooked, but it's alright. It ain't going nowhere. My boy Pete, Marky just pulled up. He pulled up in the fucking avion. You hear that shit?
Hey, that's what we're doing.
We're here
to change my thing, bro.
Fuck you. Motherfucker went to Mexico, didn't call me once. Now he wants me to work on his piece of shit. It'll be good. We'll go. Wait a minute.
You ready, Peter? Well, I need to go pull. Now we're going to go pull.
Yeah, we're about to go watch the Texas game for a little bit inside the house. And then we'll go do a little test pass. I'll tell the fools to take a video from the inside. La tienes que lavar, cuz?
I just washed it. I did something on the road.
Damn. Pues estás bien lavaditas. Hey, key it forward and then turn it off real quick. Like, turn it on real quick. Turn it and then turn it off.
Put a
Paxton
supercharger in this
truck. Oh, yeah. Let's turn it off. No, right here. This one's thermostat is out.
This one's pro-charged
out. Let's see if we can get things.
What the fuck? Mechanic. Oh
my god. Manual? Mechanic.
Hey,
that's
just like how do you do that?
You gotta,
I'm tired of unplugging my fucking battery.
You gotta be a G.
Because whenever you install a supercharger backwards with the Paxton blow-off valve, it just continues throws it out there.
Yeah. Badass, huh?
Badass.
Yeah. How's it going, chavos? Yeah. And then, I'm gonna fucking hit the other one straight. También el dueño le va a pegar straight. Yeah, is it tight in the front? Yeah, we're good. We're gonna go. We're gonna watch our Texans win right now.
They're losing.
No, 3-3.
No, it's not tight. It's 0-3. I'm watching it.
3-3.
How did you guys tie?
Kick.
I was listening to
watching it.
I was listening.
Hey, why did she get stuck?
Oh my god. It's losing.
It's losing.
The bottom one, fool. Something's not right in the bottom.
Idiot,
bro. I didn't spit out.
You're a fucking idiot.
I didn't do that. It was that one.
Thanks, Morky.
No, you had pulled it out so you can fucking.
No, I didn't.
So
I
you might have to fucking fix your thing, you dumbass.
Ah, my finger.
I didn't ask you. Ah, watch out. Put that shit away.
All right, Pete. There we go, buddy. She should be looking. Fuck it. Oh, shit. It feels stiff in the back.
You know what I ordered?
Look, hey, look how stiff it got. No bullshit. It got stiffer, bro. Before it was fucking hopping like a hoe.
Is he mine?
Let's go do this one. You have good shocks though, eh?
I think so,
eh? I think so. That's why your shit don't wheel hop. Oh yeah, that's just stiffening it the fuck up, huh? I heard that's what happens when you get hit by fat girls by a church.
This ain't going on YouTube.
It's going right on YouTube. All right, guys, we're gonna go watch the game a little bit. We'll fuck around, and, you know.
Keep hit on the like, the comment, blood. Subscribe.
Say what's up. Where y'all from? What's up?
My keys are right there.
Oh,
you grabbed
them?
No,
I grabbed them.
There's no way you get out of work. You're not gonna go
test
it.
Okay, go test it. Take a video though. Yeah, these ones are gonna test it, and then we're gonna watch the game.
Feels slow as fuck. I still get this shit. I did all this.
But yeah, mira, me quité todo lo brillante, los lentes de Gucci, los zapatos de Fucci.
Me puse las Crocs.
Me los puse 4x4 y a trabajar, cause. But yeah. Oh shit. Nah, don't worry, buddy. Save your gas.
Yeah, you look at.
But yeah. We met up at Red Robins, had some hamburgers, and on the way home, we got a little bit of racing action, what Murky did. Peter got videos, I'm pretty sure these fools got videos, I'm gonna insert them after this. Yeah, maybe, but nah, that's the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what y'all wanna see. See you on the next one.
Utah!